Everyone, this is Bill Newlife from Geneseo. For this performance of our marching band is going to showcase some of the most popular music performed by the Knights Drum and Bugle Corps. This year marks the 50th anniversary of the year the Knights first took the field as a competitive drum and bugle corps in 1966. You're hearing my voice because I was involved with the Knights as an instructor and director for 20 years. The Knights came to Geneseo in 1973, and Geneseo was home to them through 1989. During these years, the Knights gained national acclaim in drum corps international contests throughout the U.S. The music included in this show was performed by the Knights during their most competitive years, 1981 through 1984. So for tonight's performance, you will first hear Eleanor Rigby by the Beatles. Next is Whiplash, an explosive jazz masterpiece brought back to the attention of the country by the 2014 film of the same name. The third piece, It Was Almost Like a Song, a beautiful country song that was voted best closer in 1983 by Drum Corps International. The performance concludes with the Knights' triumphant signature song, The Joust from Camelot. So please enjoy the sound of Geneseo performing the music of the Geneseo Knights.
Thank you. How about a big round of applause for the Geneseo High School Marching Band, the sound of Geneseo.